Many people think of the National Gallery as the kind of perfect collection. I think it's as close to perfect as there is.
It's a place to bring your loved one, it's a place to bring your children. It really is the most extraordinary place.
The gallery is a charity, and public support for the gallery is fundamental.
Without donations, we wouldn't be able to provide the breadth of activities that we do at the gallery each and every day.
The donations can be tiny, or they can be enormous. Every small bit counts, and we make sure that it does.